Hey, Joe here. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. I did that to prove that I did probably deserve less than a good grade in music class. But I did it for another reason. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. But truthfully, the way we get there is by being a little bit more nice to one another. I don't think anyone would argue with me that we need this now so very much. And I absolutely believe, you know I believe, that animals will get us to where we need to go in their incredible example of how they live their life. But we are going to spend the next couple of weeks talking about how we can become proactive in our emotional strength. I absolutely am convinced that if we can get to a higher level of emotional strength for ourselves and pass it on to each other, the world will become a much nicer place to be. Now, when I was younger, and even into these last couple of years, I will still watch cartoons. I absolutely like them. I don't like the violent ones, but I like cartoons to laugh and bring me a smile. One that I used to watch, maybe not my favorite, was Popeye. And if you remember, anytime Popeye needed strength, he went to what? He went to his spinach. And when Popeye ate his spinach, anything was possible. He knew exactly when he needed it. He knew it was going to give him the strength he needed to overcome what he was going through, and he absolutely knew it would work every time. My friends, we are going to spend the next couple of weeks talking about our spinach, our being nice to ourselves and to one another. NICE will be an acronym. You will hear what the acronym is in the coming weeks. And I ask you to join me, continue to join me, and share this all-important video with your friends and family. Because yes, the world needs love, being nice, now more than ever. Get ready to eat the spinach that will work for all of us. Follow me at noblestrength.life. Have a great day.